decontaminate hands with soap and water or alcohol hand gel. Decontaminate trolley or tray with 70% alcohol wipe, creating a general aseptic field. Gather your equipment whilst the trolley or tray is drying. Place onto bottom shelf of trolley. Proceed to patient. Decontaminate hands with soap and water or alcohol hand gel. And apply disposable apron. Thank you. open out the cover of the dressing pack and slide its contents onto the tray or the top of the trolley. Decontaminate your hands. Open the dressing pack, touching only the corners of the paper. Arrange items onto the aseptic field using the sterile waste bag from the dressing pack. Tuck in the corners and then wrap the bag around your arm. Attach this waste bag to the trolley on the side closest to the patient. Open all other packs and tip into critical aseptic field. If using solution for wound irrigation, ensure packaging is decontaminated for 15 seconds before opening. Use three different parts of the wipe and allow to air dry before pouring into the galley pot. Decontaminate hands with soap and water or alcohol hand gel. Apply non-sterile gloves. Remove dressing using non-touch technique and dispose of dressing in a waste bag. Sterile gloves must be worn if the wound bed needs to be touched. Remove gloves and dispose of in the clinical waste bag on the trolley, and remove apron if visibly contaminated. Decontaminate hands with soap and water or alcohol hand gel. Put on a clean apron if necessary. Apply sterile gloves. Place sterile towel under the wound to promote asepsis. Decontaminate wound according to local policy. Make sure key parts are protected. Dress wound with appropriate dressing using non-touch technique. Dispose of all equipment and remove gloves and apron at the point of care. Decontaminate hands with soap and water or alcohol hand gel.